Hey guys, and welcome to the premiere episode of Papa's Wingria to Go. It's here. I apologize for this episode being out late. It's just that it took the APK a while to upload. Like, I didn't see it for like a while until a couple of minutes ago. But it's here, and we're gonna play. So you guys know the drill. Mine chef always looks like the default chef because I like it that way. Except with darker hair. That's pretty much it. See, I'm a simple guy. I don't really care about change. So we all know the story. It's my lucky day. Someone knocks on the door. I don't know what it is. I open the door. And what do you know, it should be Fudina. Yeah, Fudini giving me like some kind of check to Starlight City, which is where Papa's Wingria is located. And then I drive to Starlight City via the Starlight Express. And then I reach it. And what do I see in front of me? A big slot machine. And as you guys might guess, I will win the big prize. Yeah, 777, little did I know, that big prize is just me getting a job. I mean, I kind of remember this from Wingria HD, so that's how I know what's going on. I remember. So yeah, that's pretty much the intro right there, boys. Yeah, and now he gave me my outfit, okay. And of course, I had that weird look in my face. Like any other Papa Lou gang when they get your uniform. It's your uniform, and then you're like, It's like every single Papa Lou game is like that. So, welcome to Papa's Wingria, Order Station, Fry Station, Sauce Station, and Build Station. So here we have our first customer, which is Clover. And she wants 4 barbecue wings and 1 ranch and blue cheese dressing. I'm assuming that's what that was. So it looks like in this game they made it easier for selecting the wings, because you can just tap it this time, which I really like. Because I knew back in the day I know it's very rare, but sometimes I messed up on that side circle. Like usually I put like 1 too much or 1 too less. Okay. Oh, and you don't have to hold it. You can just press the check mark when you're ready. That's really convenient. I got it good. And then we have this part. Now this part I was not really a fan of in the HD version because of how the wings had to be distributed. Like, I knew those wing play guides were useful, but sometimes I kind of get it wrong. I don't know why. I mean, most of the time I get it right, but those weird ones I tend to get wrong. So we have Hank, who's going to be our second tutorial customer. Now, about the APK. It took a while, but eventually got here. So, before you guys start asking, like, where's the APK? Where's the APK? I provide a link to it in the description below. So click on the link and you can get this game for free. So let's just finish this up. There we go. I think it's done. But yeah, I like the part with the sauce station that you don't have to hold it. You can just click on the check mark. It's actually kind of satisfying. Because in the HD version, I always get worried if I were to let go at the wrong time. Or accidentally, if I lose grip. Thankfully, that's not the case in this game. Alright, and there goes our first day of Papa's Wingria to Go. Very simple, self-explanatory. Give us a good introduction of how this game is going to go. I can't wait to see what this game has to offer, because Compared to the HD version, we had like 30 something ingredients. I think this game has like over 90 something. That's like 3 times more ingredients than the HD version. Especially with 45 of those ingredients, like half of them being like sauces. I think it's 45. I think that's what the sauce sneak peek back a month or two ago, say. Probably like a month. Alright, so I still see Tony. So you know how these minigames work. Especially this one, like, it's like very easy in the beginning, but it kind of gets kind of difficult on towards the end. Like, I tend to get their eyes mixed up with someone else's. Alright, and we got a medium onion crate. Alright, so let's take a look at the stickers, because this should give us an on what holidays we're going to have. So we're going to start at Onion Fest, which is going to be the May holiday. So Summer Luau, Starlight Barbecue, Barbaria Fest. Oh, they got Maple Mornings up in here. Oh yeah, I remember they did a sneak peek on that. And as you can tell, instead of Valentine's Day, they didn't have Mardi Gras. So that's new. Lucky Lucky Matsuri and Big Top Carnival. Alright. So let's see what we have in terms of upgrades. How much does doorbell cost? Good, it only costs $450. Now the boosters might take a while. And the alarms and the play guides. Okay, so those said there's no advertisement to get like 10 tips, so we're stuck with making our own tips. Wait, do we have customer coupons? Yeah, we do, but I'm not gonna use them right now. Cause too early. So we unlocked Hope, and our first ingredient, French fries. Well, first unlockable ingredient. So we got 4 wings there. Oh, right. There's really nothing you can do in this station or this station. Oh, wait, can you... Oh, wait, never mind. You can... I think you... Yeah, you can still put the sides in advance. That's actually pretty cool. I actually did not know that, believe it or not. And I guess I was right when it comes to the turn-in. Nice way of utilizing that. All right. But the problem is that I cannot do multiple plates at once. I can't do the next one without finishing the other one. Which I guess is kind of fair. You know, I'll take his order real quick. So maybe there's gonna be 4 customers, because I think there always has been 4 customers in the past on the second tutorial day. Alright. Oh, now that I notice, one of the downsides of the sauce station now is that, let's say you reach your topping, or your preferred sauce, but you reach it like right after the thing passes 4. Like you have to wait until it gets back to 4 again, which can be a little tedious. Like, I know the waiting is not a lot, but after a while of repeatedly waiting that long, it actually kind of gets annoying. Oh good, they brought that thing back. And by that thing, I mean, you know, how they actually eat the food instead of just looking at it. Oh no 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 no. Well guys, you just experienced my first mess up. And that early in the second tutorial day. How wonderful. Well, now we know who's the closer. My boy I think it was Moose. Yeah, Moose was his name. Sorry, I sometimes forget these names. Especially for new customers. But in the series. Alright, let's hope I don't mess this one up. There we go. Finally got something right. Alright. Oh yeah, I can drag like this. And it's a simple 4x4. Alright. They're still cooking. Some of us serve this. I always like how Flip Line is able to utilize these Wingaroo games and like put it down to the size of a smartphone. Because I always wondered, you know, whenever I see them do their first Wingaroo, I was like, how are they going to put that into a to-go game? And Flip Line, they just surprise me every single time. Alright, so let's see which wings came out first. This one, the barbecue ones. Alright. So, let's see how they went. Now, I have to guess on this one. Oh, okay. Well, I guess now you know you have six wings, the Walmart sign is your friend. Okay, that should look good. At least for Moose to be satisfied. Alright, now we have three more barbecue wings. Very nice, we actually got it right this time. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but there's no napkins. I don't know where they're going to put the napkins, because I don't see any space for them. Maybe on one of the slots for the turning wheels over here. But other than that, I don't know where they're going to put the napkins. Maybe they're not going to have napkins. And actually, if we do misplace the wings, I wonder if they actually leave stains. Like they did. So, we probably ranked up, so I'm just going to skip that. So, classic minigame we have is Slider Escape, where we move the Slider Burger to the goal without making it go out of bounds. Or out of the screen, I should say. Very nice. Alright. Alright. So, there goes the first two tutorial days. So, in the next episode, I guess we continue. Actually, before I say that, as always, you know, I'm going to be marathoning this game. Now, there may be two things that might happen. I might either post just multiple episodes, kind of back-to-back, or kind of frequently. Or I'm going to probably do like a live stream at some point. So, anyway, remember the APK to this app is in the link in the description below. Click on it and download it. Play the game for yourself if you want to play the game, which I'm pretty sure you do because we all know we've all been waiting for this. So, as always, I'll see y'all in the next episode.